In this example, we are going to find the angle of incidence of a light ray on an equilateral prism of refractive index root 2, for which the light will suffer minimum deviation, and we are also required to find this minimum deviation angle. Here we are given as mu is equals to root 2 and prism angle to be 60 degree as this is an equilateral prism. And here we can write the minimum deviation produced by a prism can be calculated as the relation we have already studied is sine of A plus delta minimum by 2 is equals to mu sine of A by 2. Here if we substitute the values, here the sine of A is 60 degree plus delta M by 2. We can write it to be equals to root 2 times sine of A by 2 is 30 degree. And sine 30 degree is 1 by 2, so the resulting value is 1 by root 2. If sine of 60 plus delta m by 2 is 1 by root 2, that means the value of 60 plus delta m by 2 is sine inverse 1 by root 2, that is 45 degree. And if we simplify the expression, we are going to get the value of minimum deviation to be 30 degree. That will be the answer to this problem for minimum deviation. And for this deviation, we know the value of I must be equals to E, that is angle of incidence must be equal to angle of emergence as light passes symmetrically for minimum deviation. So here we can write at minimum deviation the value of I is equals to E and the value of delta M we can write as 2I minus A. This implies the value of incidence angle corresponding to minimum deviation we can write as delta M plus A by 2. If we substitute the values here, this will be 30 plus 60 by 2. That will be 45 degree. That will be another answer to this problem.